Lord Krishna was once playing with his brother Balarama in the courtyard. Both babies were very young. Lord Krishna mischievously ate a handful of clay. Balarama said loudly, "Oh mother, come quickly. Krishna is eating mud. He has put wet clay into his mouth." Yashoda cried out in alarm, "Oh Krishna, what have you done? Did you eat the dirty mud?" she asked him. Lord Krishna shook his head innocently. Balarama said, "He's lying. Oh mother, I saw him eat the mud." Yashoda said, "Open your mouth at once, Krishna. I must see if Balarama is right." Lord Krishna's eyes twinkled and there was a smile on his face as he opened his mouth. Yashoda was amazed to see the entire universe in his mouth. Yashoda remembered Garga Muni's words as well as Vasudeva's warning about Kamsa. She now believed her son was not human but divine.